Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to add watermark to your videos. First you go to Video Manager, then click on this one, Channel, and click on Branding. Then click Add Watermark. Click Choose. Okay, now just choose one watermark you made. It must be PNG file. And click OK. Click Save. Save. Okay. Then just click on Enter Video and click Update. And that's it. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I hope you like it and see you next time. Peace. Okay. Now we just press Main. Press 60. Okay, disable this one. Go where